Someone set off a trap at the first site. You think it was Croft?
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation, Commander. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor. Son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious.
Thank you. We should go. Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Hey! Get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Lo siento!
Don't worry. Go, lady.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next...
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take him into the ruins. You'll be far enough out of earshot.
No, no, please.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Come on, just do it.
Hey, final word. Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to meet you.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment is terminated.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I better take a look at those ruins. I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. All right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Looking at that cave. This is it. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Cave looks like it's usually underwater. Holding cells. Thank you. have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Laura, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Find a way to get to the other side. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishal. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in Maya belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishal's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and Moore. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. Then the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood this. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's coping.
Let's go with that pump.
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure. Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
We're taking casualties!
Your privileges have been revoked.
Commander Rourke, this is Gamma Leader. Operation Blackout is complete. No witnesses. And site
have to
secure.
Be quick.
All right, let's dispose of the bodies. You, monitor the police bin. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions.
Visual confirmed. It's Brock. Engage!
Dominguez,
kids are alive! She's killing our people! Fuck! Copy that! Target sighted!
Need better cover! Those hated helicopters.
Get
your
position.
Moving!
Hold up.